Hello everybody, I'm Bai and I'm using my little baby account, and today we are going to look at the challenges of the week 8. You can see that we are changing the map, in the map overview that we have in the middle, is Galactus is coming close. So let's see. The first challenge is suggest a sweet scent. It's quite easy challenge. Elimination of starting dust industries, and consider that for this it also works to kill the robots. It doesn't mean that you have to kill opponent. Then if you go there and you play solo, you can just don't land among other people, just focus on killing robots, and you will manage to do this challenge. And also headshot dimension or stack robots. This is quite easy to get in only one match. And next, drive a car or truck through a rift. I suggest you go to craggy cliffs. There are some rifts that are on the same level of the road. Or another place is Salt Sweet Sands, going to the Huntman place, so the red house that you see next over the E of all the edges, there is a rift. But Clarity Cliffs is quite easy because there is really a rift that is on the road. If you move to the Stark Industries, then you'll find a wall, big wall, and then there it is. And visit different name location a single match, it's quite easy. I suggest Team Rumble. And eliminate opponents while jumping or falling. I also suggest Team Rumble, because it's really something quite easy. Maybe you need 2 matches maximum. And last is a team challenge. And deal damage opponent in assault rifle and sniper rifles. And this I definitely suggest you Team Rumble, because there you will have all the 4 people will focus on the challenge and you will manage it in 2 matches maximum. So that's all for now. See you next week, and bye to everyone.